Hey guys, welcome to my channel. After your cardio, I always remind you, you must be have relaxing and cool down. Now today you have abs to breathe, inhale and exhale. This is your crunches, it's more important. Breathe is very important and relax is very important. I hope you guys, you can follow and always you are with me. And try means this summer, you have children vacation and you have vacation and on work, you can do it. It's time for you and your kids. Let's get started and burn it. Now lay on your mat. Hold your back first. Breathe in and exhale. Stand straight. Breathe. Now use shoulders, straightening your upper back. Pull your chest and your shoulders. It's very important.
Guys, keep your back.
again side. Keep close your knee. Keep together. And hold it. Now, cut your waist and lift again your hips. Now, when your hips, kick back and front. Back. Now, find your balance and squeeze. And front. And front. And back. Again. Woo. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back. Front. Good. As much you can. Bend your knee on your left. Hold your hips up and strong your lower back. Your side legs. Keep your kick front. Front and back. Again. And back and front. And front and back. Again. 8, 7. Up 6. Go 5. And 4, 3. Go 2, 1. Oh yes. Power. Inhale and exhale. Touch your toe. Breathe, inhale and exhale. Hold your back side. Now keep it up. From the top. And hold. When you hold it, you find your balance. And strong. All the way up. Again. 5 more. And 1. Keep your back side. Inhale and exhale. Now, kids can do it this. Everything. Believe your kids. He can do it, she can do it. Now back. Now bend your knee. Okay, kids. Bend it. And put your chest, palm flat, and chest down. And then you go right, left side, up. Touch your chest. Right side, left side, up. Push to your right, left side, reach your arms up. Push your chest, right side, left side, and then up. Put down your chest, push up. And then go all the way up. Push. Go right side, left side, all the way up. Push your chest. Go right side, left side, all the way up. Good kids. This you can do it, your mom and dad. Again. Whew. Good. Stretch your legs up. You should lay on your mat and straw your back. Now keep your arms. Punch right side, punch your left. Bend your knee. Now go right side, left side. Little hard, get up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left. Punch up. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep your 4. Punch right, punch left, punch right, punch left. Again. 5 more. 3, 2, 1. Oh, yes. Breathe. When you breathe, keep your legs here. Front. Straight. Hold your toe. Relax. One, two, and down. One, two, down. two. Yes. Again. Four more. Two. One. Yeah. Great boy, great girl. And then fons, hips up. Two. Again. Up. Three. Two. One. One more time. And punch. Good. Now breathe. Guys, we are here outdoor in the garden. I hope always you see this place because it's near my house. It's very nice and huge. You can go any corner of this garden. It's very nice in early morning. And this is the best for you. I wake up around 4:30 to prepare for my house and 5 o'clock complete. And thank you guys for being this boot camp for your kids. Hi.